I'm practicing my Texas accent.
Trying not to get invaded?
Yes. That's it. That's the dream.
Yeah.
Yeah, turning it.
Hello, MLC self.
Hello, MAT Tie Pocket. Uh-oh. He left Curse also. So that might have meant bad things for us as a team, as a collective unit. I can have a Cloud Nine skin on any character who would probably steal it again, just a Cloud Nine skin.
Good luck, Mantis.
Did they kick
her?
Yeah, we're all playing Smite here.
We're all playing Smite.
That's a lot of health there. It's painful. No biggie.
We're gonna get building seconds. So.
Yeah.
Just gonna get outpushed. No big deal.
Then it says, "Did you eat ASP?"
Level 2, please.
Isis is coming over, right? She's ganking right, I guess. No, she's not. She's staying mid. A puppy. Little puppy dog. Should throw this as soon as possible.
I don't know how we're gonna clear them. We'll just try to slow clear this.
That's gonna be tough. Yeah.
Silly, you're so good at clearing the waves. How do you know how to do it so well?
Your middle tower is under attack. Oh, she just went. Oh, that's it.
Isis can go do back harpies, Scylla cannot. Poor Scylla. Sucks to be her.
Alright, I'm at one now, so.
I don't care if they're junglers here, I'm just gonna dash away.
Pretty early. It's only a minute left in the game.
I hope he doesn't have hog up because I want to help. Now you got two of them. So that's good. Everybody's missing mid, but they're probably just at back harpies. Thantish should have just come to back harpies with me.
We win now!
Yeah, no. Hello? they might be kind.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Everybody's in there.
Yeah.
I'll stack him up. Whoa, that was interesting.
He's gonna get hurt upon.
There's his jump. I got Bert. Yeah. You got anything to help here or no?
I don't need a dash away. We'll be fine.
Okay. Yeah, we'll jump. Yeah. I gotta jump in too. Oh, I don't know. His impale's up.
Yeah, that's a little risky.
That's a good silence. Mid Harpy's are up. We can go get. Let's go get left.
Yeah.
Thor has his ult, so he could, do stuff.
Athena's coming. Athena's coming to us. Honor's not coming.
I just imagine worst case scenario. Like, Honor Thor knows Bacchus is here with low health and he's just gonna ult in and kill us all.
Where's Athena? Is Athena left?
Thanks, Stealth.
Yeah, she's left. Athena's left. Try to flip us.
They're going hand. This guy no mana?
It's a 3-3 mid.
I'm not backing yet. Let's do this midwife.
Oh, yeah.
My headset just randomly keeps turning off sometimes. Don't know why. Alright, well, I want to try the Doom Orb Scylla. I think it's decent. Because her early game kind of stinks poo-poo. But I think this helps it.
Honor, my- I be going to purple right now?
They got three mid.
Oh. No.
No, it wasn't a. Oh no, it was the same person. I lied. They might be doing gold. They could have known the DC was gonna happen, so they prematurely sent their soul laner to gold. But they did not. Not sure. Isis is at top left area. Thor's at top left mid. Or yeah, yeah. Thor's up there. Or he was a second ago. I keep wanting to say top left mid harpies.
I think I stole my purple dude. What is this game? Like, yeah, I actually was playing.
She just hog on everything. Yeah.
What? What?
Bastet's mid.
What kind of game is this?
Cat's down mid. Ice is all down, Bastet all down. Well, I don't know what's happening there. I hope Hurt comes back. Oh, he's back now. I hope he stays back. Because we can't really afford him to be gone that much longer. Mr. MLC, would you ever have Doom Orbit and Sash in the game? Yeah, I'm gonna do that this game. Let's get mid lefts right now. They're not blinking yet.
Hunter's on his purple.
But they'll be blinking in 2 seconds. One, two, blink. Just kidding.
Aw, lag.
They're there. They're getting mid rights right now.
They're warded dancer, I think.
Our Hercules is 4 levels behind Bastet. If Bastet wanted to, she could just kill him all day. Thor's ulting left. Isis is also there. Oh. I wasn't sure if I was in taunt range, so I just did that. If I was in taunt range, I think I probably would have died. Just wanted to be sure.
There, she cats the.
They're gonna get gold, cause Herc DC. Oh, that Thantos is like instantly dead. Jeez, I couldn't even detonate my 2. We're probably just gonna lose because of the constant DCs. Actually, no, sell one of these and get. I don't need to sell that, I can just get beads. Your middle tower is under attack. We're so far behind just from Herc not playing Smite with us. Mid-lefts are going to be it before mid-rights, by like 20 seconds.
I think Ash.
Enemy missing middle.
Good jump.
Thor and Isis are left. Thor and Isis are left. Thor is ulting left. They fought up pretty far.
So I wanted to bait out like his jump before I jump suffered them.
Oh.
Yeah, he would have died to jump if you jumped on him in the beginning. They could have hit like 3 out of them and a half. My poison one. Yeah, I saw it.
People are just fighting too far up. They like chase for so far, and then I have to rotate over and die too.
I'm gonna kill some.
Well, they have Athena and Isis ult down. They just did it.
Thor and Honor ult to the left, and Isis is going. Actually, Athena's going close to the arc.
We need to defend mid. You can even kill Isis, her ult's down. And Athena's ult's down too. Might be able to kill Isis. They should be able to.
You got her? You got her? You got her?
Just probably take it.
That's a kill if you can follow up.
This Athena's diving. Take that. This is auto attacks, but who needs those things? Bastet's mid.
Honor's sitting on tower.
I don't know why she just randomly jumped into mid tower like that. It spooked me. So I ulted just in case. let's get one of these. Two of these.
There's one shot left. Honor got the ult. Honor's one shot, like 50 HP left.
On my way.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna come over.
I'm
gonna ward here just for Bastet. Who knows what kind of crazy shenanigans she's gonna be up to. Bastet's mid right now. I don't wanna dash away.
On your ult down. You might look for a jump.
Thor's ulting left, Thor ulted left. Isis is probably left too.
I dodged it.
Yeah.
We're gonna push the mid and then go over.
I got some mid, yeah.
Yeah, I have so many here, yeah. I'm dead.
We just need some pressure on the map, dude. It's really frustrating. An ally has been slain. To like never be able to go for anything. They had like all the rolls.
I think we should have landed on Athena.
Hey.
That would have taken 2 auto attacks.
Yeah, he probably would have just outtraded you, to be honest. That's awesome. You're good. I just want some pressure one game.
I'm just running away from 100 people all game.
What's up?
I said sorry for the bait.
No, I mean, I'm not playing very well this game.
Well, Honor has 2 gold, but I'm slightly ahead in gold. We got that going for us.
Should've just waited for back
rounds. I like starve myself, so you get big and I just keep dying on the end. Like that.
There's nowhere to go right now on the map. I'm gonna back for a Warlock Smash because I can do that now.
I have a lot of pressure on left. Is there anybody who can do anything on left leg? Like, if I can 2v2? We can 2v2, we won. But, like, I.
There's their whole team left. I'm in base right now. They did not do that when I just backed.
Alright, I just ulted all of them. There's a lot of damage right there. Thor's Otto's low.
Otto's one shot, Otto's one
Thor's,
shot.
Thor ulted down. That should be easy free Thana. I have no cooldowns.
What? That confused me. I had no idea what
I have jump in two.
If you jump on somebody, I'll ult them.
I can't get the distance.
Isis is coming over.
They're really weak, they're really weak. You guys don't have to be so bad. That's a mid. Don't fight. Dude, I couldn't move. He thorled me and I actually got stuck in it. I've never seen that before.
That should probably cat's mid. Maybe not. Wanna blow that up.
That's what's gonna be there, I think.
If I would've hit that root, he would've died. But I did not, so he did not. Isis is still left, Bassett's mid. Let's get some better beads, because they have a lot of CC. This Herc might die. I think I'll be able to save him.
Are you serious?
Athena all down on Bastet over here. There's no tower here. Their tower's almost dead. They have a sentry ward at bottom right mid harpies. I'll go get that red real quick. They have a lot of people in red jungle, I think.
Honor's coming mid.
I'm coming left.
See if they have a sentry there too. Nope. Victory for us.
Oh,
Athena is coming left, Honor's going back left. They have a 3 in left jungle.
Dude, are you serious?
My god, they fucking live here, dude.
There's
always like 3 or 4 in left. Yeah, dude, here they are.
Isis is half. Athena's ulting right. We can maybe fight Isis here.
Alright. I'm going high still. Is she going mid?
Yeah, she is.
Yeah, she's going mid.
Let's get this mid tower. Oh yeah, got points on the board.
You wore it on that sentry on purple.
Gonna get these back harpies and then probably. I don't know. I don't know, chat. Can I play Ahri next game? I don't know what that is. Is that another MOBA character? Because I don't understand the joke.
I don't know, Golto. I think we have to win this gold. I think if we win this gold, we lose the game. But we do have Shablanke and Zilla.
I think that's lurking mid.
It's up to you guys if you want to fight or not.
Yeah, I'm down for fighting. I need to be in mid lane so I can see if there's people in front of me. There's nothing to do.
Honor's half left lane. I was looking for a dunk on left lane. Couldn't see her.
think everybody's like backing or something. I don't know.
What's in your left? Backing. I guess we're
looking for picks. Excuse me. Alright. Probably should wait for Thanatos to get some of that experience.
I think they're going gold now. They're going gold now. They're going gold now.
Should I blink so I can actually get over that wall? They're on it with lots of people.
He's
that's a bummer that I didn't get that.
I think halting.
That should be fine. I think they can't solo me.
I have a jump and burp.
Wow.
I
thought we were in there and then we weren't.
I had a bad ult that fight.
Yeah, it was just rough for you to get in there and try to secure it. There's so much CC on me.
That's a little bit my fault.
They had to really screw up for you to take it.
They're pushing mid with just Athena. They're running away. Ooh, look at all those sash stacks. I'm feeling great. That's a strange dash I just did. I know Thor's behind me, but I just really wanted to get that ward. Ain't gonna see you miss his things, so that would hurt a lot. Right. Alright.
You're gonna be invading my purple.
I think I'm doing the build wrong. I think I should be going Warlock Sash into Obsidian Shard slash Rod of Tahuti, and then get like Book of Thoth like super last item, because his stacks really don't matter. All this is doing is delaying my penetration and Rod of Tahuti, which I don't think is a good idea. They have a Sentry on fire.
You should just jump on him, man.
Yeah, I know.
Zero damage. They have three people coming over left. Three people's coming left. That was me being a dumb for not figuring out that Athena's ult was gonna land. Hi Mariah! I'm streaming, how are you?
Oh, you're streaming, hi.
What's that in your hand? What's that?
Hammock, I think.
Oh.
Hello! Oh my goodness, hello!
Athena's looking left? Oh shit, man. The police is left lane. Thor, dump down. This is a big dump for you, Thana. I'm blocking him.
I probably should have gone over there.
Ice is all down. I got burp in one.
I'm gonna get one of these. I was just still at half health, yeah, and I don't want to go over there. But I probably should have.
I pulled up as the UPS driver was pulling up. Oh. And I was like, is that for 312 by any chance? And he's like, how'd you know?
I know, man.
Rainbow hammock. But I can't even
use it. Yeah, you can't even use it.
Well, what I'm thinking is we could maybe, like, put. I don't know if they let us drill. This thing's, like, heavy duty.
Oh. That's right, so I'm fine
maybe
doing this.
Maybe we could, like, drill.
Athena, Isis, and Thor all rode to north, solo one wave. Like, I could have backed in that time.
I want a hammock so bad.
It's not making any sense.
I guess I could like put it up in the house real quick.
Oh, got both of them.
They're fun because we don't have a couch.
Yeah, you could do that.
Okay.
I can almost afford this because it's 1060. Back and after this way for it. Then combat blink next and Obsidian Shard, then Rod of Tahuti. Yeah, I don't like my build. next time I need to not do Book of Thoth, instead just go into Rotatoria Obsidian Shard. Triple stack. Here we go. I mean, triple stack's fine, but I should just get Book of Thoth last.
Oh my god.
There are a million people left. Hey, bear got a kill on a million people left.
Is this the Bear of Legends?
Just a normal day in left lane. Just a normal day, man. Nice job. Isis is there. That's what's gonna be your
life. I blocked it from Pocket Dash. I got you.
It's just those guys. It's your thing.
Oh, that's bad. That was bad too. I had that hot blink though. I missed that too.
You gonna use your sounds here?
Nice.
That speeds on Isis.
No.
You're gonna hit those best slides, man.
Oh man, I'm taking pounding. Remember me.
Remember me too. What's up? Is that you?
Yeah.
Ooh, good job, Sadie.
And next week I work, basically full time, morning and noon.
What kind of blank should I be getting? I mean, I like combat blank. We'll get combat blank. Should I turn it into combat blank? Because then you can never use it aggressively. Well, you can, but it's just on a trillion hour cooldown. Let's get one of those.
I think this game's still winnable.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
It's gonna have to go to like one of those, like, we lose two Phoenixes and make another comeback on one. Half that's left lane right now, I think.
Need to stack. Bastet are left.
Oh, here comes the police, left lane.
That's a normal day.
Five left. Oh my god.
Honor's pretty low, left.
Honor's jump is down.
They have fire, like, I don't.
Yeah, they do. Put
down Athena.
I'm just gonna go from mid. We can't defend that tower, like, man. Regardless of what happens, there's no way we're gonna defend them. Are you stacking still?
I am. With my triple stacking.
Actually, I can get short sword this. We have to defend Phoenix. Yeah, I'd like to defend Phoenix.
Gotta come for it. Your left Phoenix is under
killing spree. They're pushing mid Phoenix now too.
And I die in 2 seconds. Thor all down.
Ow.
I want Thor in the back.
Oh my gosh. How'd that go through 2-1 health people? I can't believe that.
Boss jumped in.
That is 100% unlucky and awful and my fault. Worst thing. That's it, beads. I had to dash away. It's Thor. They're on my fountain. That fountain took a year and a half to actually start healing me. Damage for the win.
Only room to play like a C3.
I feel like it's too large.
this point I should almost sell Doom Orb. Oh, she's dead now. She's really rethinking her decision to path that poorly.
It's good, so good thing she went Heartward into Void Zone. Oh, no. I think I could have killed him.
Yeah, my build's awful at this point. Normally I'd be able to kill fire minions. But I cannot. That's it, cats. Right, Phoenix.
We have to defend Phoenix, guys. I don't think we can get us up, because then there's ice. I'm just gonna gas pedal, I think.
I'm so slow. Thor's hammer's down. I think I'm dead from cats. No, I'm not. We're good.
Well, that's GG.
What's up, sweetie?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Hold on.
I got
give me a sec.
That might not be GG. What's GG?
Oh.
Well, I got spread. GG.
Hey there. Good game.
These games just suck stuff. There's like no other way to put it other than like.
Oh, I hear ya.
Just suck.
I know.
Like, look at the damage, man!
Yeah.
Like,
our 4,000 soul lane Herc damage compared to their 20,000 Bastet damage.
10,000. Thanatos with one ward, like. These games just suck. I don't know, man. Like, it's really annoying to have to passively the entire game in my lane because Thor is always here.
No, I know.
Like. I don't know! I'm just so frustrated, man. These games aren't fun. I'm not having fun playing Smite game right now. Like, taking the most damage on a team is not enjoyable. I'm gonna take a break stealth. I'm raging.
Alrighty, Mr. Barracuda. Sounds good.
Are you gonna play stealth?
I'm not sure.
Alright, well I'll host you.
I'm probably not gonna. So, you don't have to.
I will not host you. Alright,
one more. Huh?
You wanna play with your phone?
You wanna play with my phone?
Oh, I actually see, like, if it works.
Well, me too. I agree. Give me a second, though. I need to do something. So, hi, chat. How you guys doing? S-Jack, I have an idea. Hold on. Can I play... How do I get this? Free. Yes, get... Can I play which character? Kukulkan tomorrow when I stream. That's Jack. Can I do that? How do I get themes on this phone? Where is home button? So yeah, I think I might get it. I did used to work there, Maximus. Why do you ask? H-E themes. As Jack said, ha, of course, we will do the usual. So I let you see, I like the usual. We just got Gods on Cue that I'm supposed to be playing. Sounds good to me. But anyway, streams. Friends stream, people. Streams.
Keep streaming.
No, I can't.
Why?
Because I want
to
go.
No, you don't have to stream
more. But anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Thank you guys again for watching.
I just got home.
I know, that's why I want to stop streaming. I want to go get Burger King. I'm hungry. I haven't eaten today.
Okay, that's fine.
Anyway, streams. I'm going to Burger King. You guys have a lovely rest of your day. Take care, friends. I love you a whole lot. Thanks for watching. Adios.